Yuma County saw 6 new coronavirus-related deaths today. Yuma County public health officials also reported 152 new cases of the virus. This brings the county total to 10,299. The death toll is now at 227. Nearly 800 patients have been released from the Yuma Regional Medical Center. There are currently 24 patients in the ICU at YRMC.